Hey everyone, this is Sexy Rider here from the Black Peloton Riders Group. I am getting ready to review for you the No Bull riding shoes that I just got. They did not come with cleats, so I had to buy them separately, and they came in today, so that's why I am getting my ride in late, because I promised you guys that I would do a review for you guys. Someone asked, could you wear these without socks? And when I read the description of the shoe, it said that it had an anatomical shoe liner on the inside. It's kind of has a little bit of softness to it or whatever, but I'm going to do my ride without socks, wearing these shoes, so I can get a full review for you guys. But of course, I will have on my fishnets, but I'm gonna let you guys know what it feels like on the inside when I am riding, whether it rubs, whether it scrubs, how your feet feel, do they sweat really bad, all those sorts of things. So like I said, I'm going to do my ride, and I'm going to review for you the new No Bull riding shoes with the holes in them for air ventilation, I'm sure, which will be a big plus if these are really, really good riding shoes that you don't have to wear socks. They also came with an extra pair of shoestrings, these lime green yellow shoestrings, which I love because I love bright colors, I love colors. So that I'll probably be changing my gray ones out to these soon, but this is my first time wearing these shoes, so I'm gonna get into my ride and I'll be back to let you guys know how these shoes are.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. All right.
Billy Ray Cyrus, is that your whistle? I love this one. We're gonna maximize and dip into emotions that are good for our immune system. Justice for wedding dresses. They're so expensive.
So far, so good. They don't feel bad, but I would suggest if you're going to wear them without socks, probably to slide down, because my foot is kind of sliding back and forth, so to speak. So, not bad, but I notice it, and I don't like it. But I normally wear socks underneath my fishnets with my other shoes, so I'm not sure. But it's not bad sitting down riding.
We're gonna go up little by little.
It's very light. It's not as heavy as that Peloton shoe. I guess because it doesn't have all the all the leather, I guess. Plastic instead, and then it has the holes for ventilation. So far so good. Like I said, if you're gonna wear them without socks, probably want to size down just a little bit, and it'll probably give you a better snow on your feet. And maybe I should have just tightened up my shoelaces, and I wouldn't be doing it. I'll try that one next time.
It's just the way you make me feel.
I'm gonna try not to sing. But let's see what I do with my ride. I sing and I dance, cause it makes me feel good. And I'll try to find it.
60 on that cadence. If you want to take it out
of
the saddle, live your life.
Alright, I'm getting ready to stand up for you guys. See what it feels like.
Damn. I'm top. That's just the way you make me feel.
Not bad. It's just a very light shoe. Just a little aerodynamic. It's not hard. My feet aren't sweating.
There we go. Start to take it off. We're going to use the entire neck off to recover. What do you need? To protect your feet.
So far, so good. My feet aren't closing a sock, which feels really, really good.
I'm about to add a
I gotta do what I do when I got my shoes on, so I can know how it feels for me. And there you have it. Easy on, easy off. The shoes feel really good. They're not sweaty. They don't really slide unless I said your shoes are too big. If you're gonna wear them without socks, I suggest that maybe you go down a half a size if you can. If not, just tighten your shoelaces up really good and ride out. I really like them. And my feet were not hot. That was a plus. Have a great day. So, here we go. Pulse ride. My opinion of the Noble cycling shoe is that it is a really, really good shoe. I really like the shoe. It's very light. It's very airy. You get the ventilation through the holes in the shoes. Like I said in one of my videos, it doesn't really slide back and forth unless your shoe is too big. I suggested that maybe you go down half a size or a whole size, depending on your feet. I did not tighten my shoes up all the way, which probably was not a great idea, but I was trying to hurry and do a video for you guys since I told you guys I would do your video for you today. But even with that, it wasn't a bad fit, even though I could tell that my shoes may have been maybe an inch to an inch of space inside of my shoe that could be filled. It still wasn't uncomfortable. It didn't rub. My feet didn't feel bad when I came out of my shoe. I could just tell there was extra space that could be filled with either a sock or going down maybe a half a size, which I'm sure if you want to get these shoes, you will get them for the purpose of not having to wear socks with them, the purpose of the holes to get that good ventilation inside of them. But as I was standing, I had no problems moving around, had no problems. I really liked it.